Since Sons of the Forest is releasing this year, I thought I could get some preparation by playing the first game. So welcome to day one of 100 Days in the Forest. To start the day, I looted the plane and ripped the axe out of this bitch like Activision ripped off its entire community. I then built a fire and stole the shit from people's luggage. Don't worry, who's gonna complain, they're fucking dead. I then built a spear to poke the surrounding wildlife. I started by poking the fishes, I also found this aloe vera. After finishing the fire and lighting it, it was time to start my first big project, building my fucking house. After setting down the blueprint, I got to work immediately. While gathering resources, I also decided to make a drying rack to hang my fish for their sins. If you didn't already know, fish are evil, just take my word for it. While chopping down some wood, I met a bird named Romeo, and he killed himself. Then shortly after, I met Juliet, who also killed herself. After finishing my house, I had some spare seeds, so I decided to build my aloe vera garden. I chopped down many trees, empowered by my spite for the Lorax. After I finished my garden, I planted my aloe vera seed and named him Charlie. I needed to take my animal poking game to the next level, so I decided to build a bow and some arrows. Shortly after, I saw a rabbit prancing around, and I speared that shit like a fucked up shish kebab. I was getting pretty worn out, so I decided to build a bench, chopping down more trees. I realized I had a couple of spare logs laying around, so I decided to build a log holder. After storing away my precious logs, I decided to go exploring a bit, and I found this grave. On the grave, I saw a mysterious picture of a boat that I have never seen before. It was time to go on an adventure to find this mysterious boat. Well, that was fast. On the boat, I found a yacht porno magazine, expired milk that smelled like dick cheese, and a picture of my ex. As I was trying to return home, it started getting dark and I got scared. So I did the most logical thing and took a shark head to assert dominance. When I got back to the house, I realized that taking the shark head did not, in fact, assert dominance. I got ambushed by a bunch of hungry, naked cannibals. I had to think of a plan quick, but I didn't have enough time, so I resorted to my final gambit. Running away like a little bitch. After hiding in the bushes for a bit like a fucking member of the Viet Cong, I decided to return home, to find that the cannibals were finally gone and I could rest in peace. Make sure to like and follow so you can keep up with my journey.